What's up? It's Kevin with a new playthrough of Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. I'm going to be running a sorcerer, and I got a nice mod for this that lets me run it at 180p, so hopefully that'll make the game look a lot better than what it normally looks like. There's actually a little controversy about that, but I'm not going to worry about that right now. Just know I actually played this game before, so I'm not going to do a commentary or anything like that for it, but some of the gameplay starting out might look like I know what I'm doing, but trust me, when it comes to like meleeing or stuff like that, I really suck at it. So that said, hope you enjoy. It's going to be a fun playthrough. I hope there's a good amount of content with this version, because I believe they added 3 new bosses, so I'll see when I get there.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Park. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess? For to accuse. For indeed, all sin is my domain. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
We've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. We're both undead. Who perhaps we can help one another.
Established Smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in the world. Soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idle.
Surprise. I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell.
Wait, was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Well, don't stop now. Only one more.
But it's going to be suicide.